All in line. All set. And they're off. Breaking outward, there was Modern Arrows way out there. Now being kind of reined back in here is way off the leaders. On the front end, it's going to be Cowboy Jim. Here's the run from Didinger into that first turn. Cowboy Jim and Didinger, they're going to be 1-2. In between horses comes Hot Love. Following them is One Bite as the gray is in fourth now with the bearish one to the inside and the orange silks. Further back in the field comes Ryan's Fleet, who's going to be four wide into that tightly bunched front group, but Dutadoro has nowhere to go. Skyhook, they really backed off of the pace, and that stacked them up in behind. Fierce and Strong is going to be six wide up the back stretch. The two at the back check it up. Son of a Buck, and far, far back, actually, there is Modern Era. Not really being persisted with right now, is at the tail end of the field. 23-3 for the opening quarter mile. Didinger's got the front end. Ryan's Fleet up on the outside. Check it up in between horses with Hot Love. Losing ground at the rail is Cowboy Jim. But Tutadoro is more settled now in some traffic here, is tipping towards the outside, Fierce and Strong. Then comes the bearish one. Skyhook, check it up, is towards the back of the field there with Son of a Buck. And still the back, it's Modern Era. They work into the far turn, and Ryan's Fleet is now taking it right to Didinger, and these two are separating. They are five lengths clear from One Bite, who's there in third. Fierce and Strong is under a full drive. Cowboy Jim, Hot Love, Batutadoro, far back to the rest. A quarter mile left to go, and Didinger is trying to kick away from Ryan's Fleet, who is challenging, but Didinger is finding more. It's Didinger who now hugs the rail. Paco Lopez letting him out, and Didinger is doing it very nicely, striding out here. Three, four winding lengths in front. Didinger is opening up on this field. Go on the two turns. Didinger's going to win this by open lengths. Look at this performance. Didinger wins impressively. Didinger does it nicely. Ryan's Fleet, One Bite, and Cowboy Jim in 1 minute 45 and 2.